Thank you. as you decree, my lord.
Survive without the strength of the Sith to rest on. I'm sure you've heard of the Republic's so-called domination experiments. Alien pitted against alien to see who's the strongest. The experiments collapsed when the prison break started and the aliens scattered, but the esteemed Darth Fastus has sent me to resume the trials.
What exactly were the domination experiments?
They were tests of combat designed to identify the strengths of alien species and exploit them. Unusual for the Republic. Darth Fastus wants to gather enough aliens to resume and improve the experiments, using genetic modification to create the perfect alien fighters. Problem is, the freed aliens have split into gangs, and they're not fond of the idea of being experimented on.
I get the feeling the subjects of the experiments don't get as much of a thrill out of it as the observers.
I said the aliens weren't fond of the experiments. That was only mostly true. We had one group interested, Gamorrean gang, the Fire Eaters. Their leader, Kazak Hearn, had agreed to help round up the other aliens when the other gangs joined against him and captured his lieutenants. We can't restart the experiments without his help, and he won't help unless his lieutenants are freed. Wanna go show some aliens the Empire's power?
It is a certainty.
Appreciate it. I simply don't have the manpower to take on all these gangs. Kazak Hearn's lieutenants are scattered throughout. on, please. What exactly are those after?
I get the...
We can't re...
I have a few moments I can spare.
A precat.
Such power, such potential. The things I could teach you. I am Lord Shah, but please call me whatever you like.
It is an honor to work with you.
Yes, likewise. Perhaps you can help me find an old acquaintance, Lord Raxus. Dear man, very vigorous in his time. Imprisoned here some 20 years ago. Seems the terms of his release were omitted from the Treaty of Coruscant.
Can't imagine he liked being left here to rot.
No, though he shouldn't have been surprised. Raxus was a known radical, had several enemies in the Dark Council, was marked for death when the Jedi captured him. Whoever slays him is all but guaranteed the Dark Council's favor. And mine.
Sounds like you'll benefit from this as well.
Raxus and I were close once. I was young, impressionable. A demonstration of my loyalties is long overdue. Lord Raxus is a cunning Sith, very influential with the rabble here. He's amassed a considerable following. These thralls will protect Raxus with their lives. Consider them equally expendable. About the Rakata technology. I will give you a count of three. One, two. My lord, come in. Welcome to the domination experiments. The Republic erected this site. The crazed alien inmates here were their test subjects.
No water! Inside Kinesh! Help! Rakata!
The Rakata technology we seek causes this madness. First it broke the prisoners, then it drove the Republic scientists insane. Such is the power of the Rakata.
How can machinery drive someone insane?
I do not know, but we intend to find out. Meet Dr. Nia. Republic xenobiologist, overseer of these domination experiments.
Lukatuvu modruse batu joinhu.
The Rakata madness poisoned him. Somehow he infected his colleagues. They became cruel shadows of Belsavis' architects.
Lukatuvu modruse batu joinhu.
Someone speaking to you now.
Gahal Ravul Asjon Udwit Untumata.
Dr. Nia possesses the Rakata's secrets. He agreed to assist our recovery.
Fetanaturu Kurjuznu Afnalulu Ukol Gamulu.
The domination experiments are in chaos. Without order, our mission cannot proceed. Bring the experiments under control, and Dr. Nia can lead us to the Rakata technology. Then we will build our second Belsavis.
Where do you suggest I begin?
Visit my camp. Confer with our allies. When the domination experiment is ours, rendezvous with my strike team. They will prep the technology's extraction. Now go. For the Empire.
needs to get their support.
Thank you.
Eshka's prison break is over. Here's their key.
Incredible. We must report this at once.
Commander Callan, the situation's under control.
Thank you for the update, Colonel. I will call off the bombardment. First you storm the Eshkar's vault, then you actually stop their escape. Such feats require more than strength and skill with a lightsaber. The Emperor is most impressed, my lord.
You honor me.
I don't dispense empty accolades.
Excuse me, Commander, there's still the matter of the surviving Eshka. Thousands remain caged on Belsavis.
Your recommendation, Colonel?
The key is ours. Why not keep the Eshkar riled up? Then someday, we unleash them on our enemies.
I appreciate their potential, but your inability to control them makes your opinion worthless. You, on the other hand, have triumphed over these aliens. Are they too dangerous to control? Or does their brutal efficiency outweigh the risks?
Free those monsters, and you'll unleash a terror on the galaxy. Something you'll never control.
Colonel, deliver the key to me for incineration. Then catalog the remaining Eshkar vaults. Containment is our top priority.
As you wish, Commander.
As for you, the Emperor still requires your services. The Dreadmasters must be freed. The Republic has moved the Sith Lords. They're in Belsavis' deepest depths, with the prison's most twisted monstrosities. Our operations groups pursued and fell silent. Seek them out, contact me, and together we will coordinate the Dreadmaster's escape.
move.
Thank you. Oh! schedule, just you know.
Thank you.
Thank you.